for this YouTube series, guys. It's gonna be real quick and simple because I want you guys to not feel overwhelmed. It's for beginners, it's for people that are just starting out, and you guys wanna build the booty. You guys want to make sure you create that bubble butt. We all love that bubble butt effect we get when we do structured workout and regimens and match what consistency we get. So I created just a circuit of maybe 4 to 5 exercises that you can go. I know sometimes being in a gym, it can be intimidating, you know, that you can go and do, and it helps create that bubble butt effect. And super simple, easy for beginners. And if you do this maybe 3 times a week, I can promise you, you'll have results. And I'll have more to come, more strenuous workouts, you know, to really shape and contour. But this is for you to get that lift so you can have that bubble butt effect. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy. Okie dokie, so I'm starting off with the Smith machine because it's like the first thing I see when I walk in the gym, so I just do that first. I have 30 on one side, 30 on the other side, and I am in a 90 degree angle, and I'm making sure, make sure to keep your back very straight. Sometimes we want to round it, you know, let's not create an injury. But what really makes a great squat on a Smith machine is activating your glutes. See, when I come up, I'm activating your glutes. I mean, it's not the cutest thing to be squeezing your butt like that, but you're gonna be cute afterwards, you know? And I do 4 sets of 12 repetitions with this one. Okay, now we have the glute kickback machine, and with this I am doing 8 repetitions of 4 sets, and with this I really want to emphasize concentrating on squeezing your gluteus maximus. When you come up here, I am squeezing, I don't know if you can see, I am squeezing and making sure you're doing a full extension of your leg, and this really helps create that shelf booty effect, like you can sit a can on it. And that's what we want. And here I'm just doing the other leg, so we can make sure we're even, Steven. Here is our abductor machine, and what I do is 5 sets of 12 repetitions, but on the last set I want you to max out, do as many as you can until you feel like you can't do anymore and you're fatigued. What this does is it really kick starts and shocks your body, so I do this with the abductor machine. This really helps eliminate your hip dips and create a nice silhouette for that nice roundness that we want. So next, it looks similar, but it's different. It's the adductor machine, and I do 5 sets of 12 repetitions, but the last repetition, make sure you go until failure. This is just for whoever need to hear it. Make sure you wiping the seat down. I'm sure you guys do, but some people at my gym be trifling, and they do not sanitize anything. So just make sure you're doing that. You guys are gonna love this workout because it's gonna feel like a break, but it's still gonna be working you out nevertheless if you are activating your glutes. With this, I do 5 sets of 12 repetitions again, and this is with a medicine ball of 25 pounds. And this is our last workout. I thank you guys so much for watching, and if you do this at least, like I said, at least 3 times a week, and you're eating right, you will definitely see results. Stay tuned for more.